Hey guys, I'm Tanya, and for all of you who don't know me, I am an Indian student who is now in Canada pursuing her post-graduation course in advertising. And for all of the people who keep texting me that even though I'm Indian, main Hindi mein kyun nahi baat karti, so here I am, and mujhe Hindi bahut acche se aati hai, and ye video hai Hindi mein, English mein. So, ये वीडियो है एक्सपेक्टेशंस एंड रियलिटी अबाउट कैनेडा. सो एम गोइंग टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट थिंग्स दैट आई हर्ड अबाउट कैनेडा वाइल कमिंग ओवर हियर एंड व्हाट इट एक्चुअली वाज लाइक. सो लेट्स गेट इट स्टार्टेड. तो सबसे पहले बात करेंगे द मोस्ट हर्ड थिंग जो हम सब ने सुनी होगी. वेन एवर आई यूज टू टेल एनी वन कि मैं कैनेडा जा रही हूँ, द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट दे यूज टू टेल मी वॉज कि इतनी ठंड है वहाँ, कैसे मैनेज करोगे? कैनेडा में तो बहुत ठंड होती है, पूरे साल ही ठंड होती है वहाँ पे. एंड ये बातें सुन के मैंने अपने सूटकेस में सिर्फ स्वेटर्स, जैकेट्स और ये सब चीज़ें पैक की है, सिर्फ गर्म कपड़े पैक किए हैं. एंड नाउ हियर आई एम इन द मंथ ऑफ जुलाई व्हेन इट्स रियली हॉट. एंड इनफैक्ट यहाँ का वेदर मुझे मुंबई की याद दिलाता है कभी कभी. एंड द एवरेज टेम्परेचर गोज टू 30 degrees. सो या जिसने भी कहा है कि कैनेडा में सिर्फ ठंड होती है, दैट इज़ नॉट ट्रू. यहाँ पे गर्मी भी होती है एंड कैनेडा में हर तरह का वेदर होता है. जितनी ठंड होती है उतनी ही गर्मी होती है. सो दोज क्यूट समर ड्रेसेस दैट यू हैव, ब्रिंग देम ओवर हियर बिकॉज यू विल नीड देम. And secondly, if you're planning to buy winter clothes, don't buy them from India. यहाँ के ही खरीदना, because just यहाँ के clothes they'll suit the weather over here much more. So second चीज़ जो मैंने बहुत ज़्यादा सुनी थी वो थी कि international जा रहे हो, abroad जा रहे हो, तो Indian चीज़ें ज़रूर लेके जाना क्योंकि वहाँ कुछ नहीं मिलेगा. So this is completely wrong. ये सुन के मैंने एक पूरा सूटकेस में Indian snacks, pulses, यूटेंसिल्स सब चीज़ें भरी थी, लेकिन यहाँ आके मुझे पता चला कि हर जगह पे इंडियन स्टोर्स है जहाँ पे सब कुछ मिलता है. सो इफ़ यू डोंट हैव स्पेस इन योर सूटकेस, डोंट वरी, यहाँ पे सब कुछ मिलता है. मे बी अ लिटिल एक्सपेंसिव बट यू कैन स्टिल फाइंड एवरीथिंग. इनफैक्ट मुझे तो लोगों ने इतना भी बोला था कि वहाँ पे स्टेशनरी बहुत एक्सपेंसिव होती है, पेन्स कैरी करो, बुक्स कैरी करो, ऑल ऑफ दैट. एंड यहाँ आके मुझे पता चला कि ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. You can go to Dollarama and you will find everything at a cheap cost. In fact, your college, like my Humber College, provided me with books and pens. Orientation pe sab kuch mil jata hai. So save that suitcase space. Talking about the people over here. So as all the Indians say that everywhere outside India, especially in North America, it's very safe. I do agree with this, safe hai, but then still every place has good people and bad people. तो यहाँ पे भी चोरियाँ होती है, यहाँ पे भी कभी कभी अनसेफ होता है. सो इट इज़ अप टू यू, यू नीड टू कीप योर ओन सेफ्टी. ऐसा नहीं है कि यहाँ पे रॉबरीज नहीं होती है. इनफैक्ट आई हैव फ्रेंड्स जिनके साथ ऐसे इंसिडेंट्स हुए हैं जब उनको स्ट्रीट पे कोई मिला है विथ अ नाइफ, टेलिंग देम दैट गिव एवरीथिंग दैट यू हैव, गिव ऑल योर मनी. सो या जस्ट बी केयरफुल इफ यू कम हियर. वन थिंग विच अनॉयज मी द मोस्ट, जो मुझे लगा था कि मैं मुंबई से निकल के एटलीस्ट बेटर एक्सपीरियंस करूँगी, इज़ द कनेडियन ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. सो एवरी टाइम आई ट्रैवल्ड इन पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट इन मुंबई, पीपल यूज टू बी लाइक, अब तो तुम कैनेडा जा रही हो, वहाँ पर तो सब कुछ बहुत सिस्टमैटिक होगा एंड यू वुडन हैव टू वरी अबाउट ट्रांसपोर्टेशन लाइक यू डू ओवर हियर. सो नो, दैट इज़ रॉन्ग. Canadian transportation is, Canadian public transportation, especially in Toronto, is not the best. In fact, I have stood in cold days, in cold winter days, when it is snowing, at a bus stop which has no shade, which has no heating, nothing, just waiting for a bus for half an hour. So, if you're thinking ki yahan pe transportation bahut acha hai, no, the bus frequencies are bad, the subways have severe delays a lot of times. And in fact, I feel like Canada में जब तक तुम्हारे पास you don't have your own car, you cannot actually travel that much or you cannot enjoy that much. So thanks to Jio, India में we used to never have a problem of data, we used to never have a problem of phone calls. But Canada आगे मुझे realize हुआ कि phone packages are pretty expensive. So जहाँ पर हमें रोज़ 1 GB मिलता था, we have to survive with 4 GBs or 8 GBs for a whole month. So data plans are pretty expensive over here. You'd be spending $40 to $50 per month just on your phone service. So that is expensive. But then another side to it is that if you plan to buy a new phone, you can buy it along with your phone service, and wo dono milake you get a really cheap deal. In fact, a lot of people like, so it's like a 2-year deal, and your phone is as good as free to you. So that's one good thing. So if you're considering buying a new phone, maybe just come to Canada and buy it through this scheme. Remember being out late night on Sundays, going in malls, enjoying, having dinner, and just having a lot of options to go even at 12 a.m. Forget all that, because Canadians take their weekends very seriously. And yahan pe 6 baje sab kuch band ho jata hai. Malls, grocery stores, all of that. So if you're planning to go out on a Sunday, start your day early, because everything shuts down at 6. In fact, they take their holidays very seriously as well. So on holidays, when we used to have lineups in malls in India, the mall would be shut, or like your grocery store would be shut. So people plan their week accordingly, and if they need to do some shopping, they do it before a long weekend, before a holiday, because the stores would be closed. Usually while renting a house, we expect that it would be fully furnished, or at least it would have basic furniture. But in Canada, usually the houses that you get are unfurnished and you need to buy your own furniture. However, there's a good side to it. So Canadians kafi dildar hote hai, and yahan pe use and throw ka fashion bahut zyada hai. So they would buy a new thing, and the other thing which would be in a good condition, they would just put it outside their house, kyunki yahan pe bhangar wale nahi hote hain. So they just put the stuff out, and then students like us can get amazing stuff just like that for free. And I have friends who have been lucky enough to get working TVs just like that, and getting amazing couches and just great stuff just for free. So that is one thing. So while you're walking on the street, do check out. If you see anything on the road, you can have it. It's all yours. Talking about that, repairing is really expensive in Canada. So if you're planning to buy a phone or a laptop which is a little old, and if it stops working, then it would be probably cheaper for you to buy a new one instead of just repairing it over here, because repair costs are really expensive. So these were my expectations and realities about Canada. And whatever it is, Canada is amazing. I love being here, and I'm lucky to get a chance to be over here. And that was all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like it, then do comment, do like, and do subscribe to my channel. And if you have any more questions, then do drop it down in the comment section. And see you guys again soon. Bye.